The Allegheny County District Attorney is now looking into claims that a school police officer sexually abused a student. That officer we know has been suspended, but we want to make it clear. Nobody has been charged with any crime here, so we are not releasing that officer's name. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo has been working this story all day. Bob, you have the latest.
Yeah, the DA has some things he wants to say about this case and how cases like it are handled. And new at 6, we have an answer back from the city school superintendent.
The DA makes clear, as of now, no one has been charged with any crime. Not the city school police officer suspended with pay, not any school official who's dealt with these allegations of child sexual abuse against the officer. But District Attorney Stephen Zappala is raising comparisons with issues raised during Penn State's handling of the Sandusky case.
Penn State identifies several failures, and one of those failures was, to know what the law is and what's required of an individual who has contact with a child.
Allegations date back to 1999 here at the now closed Arthur J. Rooney Middle School. Zappala confirms more than one student, now adults, coming forward with claims of being victimized.
And these little kids, they look up to police officers, so he was already clothed with credibility, you know, like a football coach at Penn State. I mean, you're protected by the institution that you serve.
The DA is making this public call.
If you are a victim of a crime, if this particular person has hurt you or done something inappropriate to you, please let us know. Come forward, let us know.
In the past hour, City School Superintendent Linda Lane told us the district does have proper procedures and does follow them.
That the district has procedures for handling any allegations of misconduct. It is our obligation, if an allegation is made, to look into it. And that means meeting with the employee, making a decision as to whether that employee needs to be placed on leave or not. If an employee is placed on leave, then the district will conduct an investigation. The other factor that is very important for parents to know, that if there is an allegation of behavior which in fact would have been illegal, then that kind of behavior would be reported to either the City of Pittsburgh Police or the District Attorney's Office.
The DA is indicating his review may span long back before Lane became school superintendent, dating back perhaps to the late 90s. Reporting live downtown, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News. All right.